Is this the Hyrule Castle? It really doesn't look like one.
You idiot! We are at the Dwarven Mine!
Damn it! I knew I did something wrong!
So, what do we do now?
Don't worry, I have what we need. The Ocarina of Time!
Oh boy, not again! Every time you use that thing, you play the wrong song!
Shut up! I'm trying to concentrate!
Well, that's better, but I still don't see any castle. I told you that you would play the wrong song! Give me that stupid ocarina!
Okay, okay. Take it.
This is the castle!
It's pretty big!
Yes, indeed, but where is the entrance?
For security reasons, this is something you won't be able to see.
What the hell?
Where is Link? He should be back by now, with the hedgehogs.
My princess, I found the hedgehogs, as you asked me to do.
I'm glad about it.
Wait, where is Navi?
I will give you 50 rupees for that fairy.
Don't even think
of- Okay, it's yours. I have no idea. He must have been lost somewhere in the city, but don't worry, he can take care of himself.
Oh. Okay. Where are the hedgehogs?
They are at the guest's room.
Very well. You go and find Yuji Muno. I will talk to them.
As you wish, my princess.
I knew it was a trap. I knew it from the very beginning.
Come on, Shadow. Don't be so pessimistic. Remember, relax and...
Always look on the bright side of life. Always look on the light side of life.
OMG! Who are you?
I'm Princess Zelda, the ruler of Hyrule.
What do you want here?
I came to tell you that you are not our hostages or anything like that. We need your help.
What kind of help?
This is something I will tell you later. For now, let me show you how sorry I am for anything that happened to you. The servants will serve you meal.
That's very kind.
When you finish your lunch, some guards will lead you to the throne room. Please accept my deepest apologies.
That's great! You see, nothing bad happened.
I think that you are right.
Now let's enjoy our meal.
Did you eat well?
Yes, the food was great. Are you going to tell us why did you brought us here?
I'll tell you when Link returns with the fifth hero.
The fifth hero?
Everything will be more clear to you soon enough.
Zelda, this is Yuji Muno, the guy you asked me to find.
What do you want from me?
We have been asking ourselves the same thing.
I will tell you. As you have already noticed, you have been transported here from your world without your will. In order to return to your homes, you will have to find a magic item known as the Belt of the Worlds. That belt was created to keep a balance within all of the universe dimensions. But now it has been broken to 7 pieces, which you must collect.
7? Why 7? I collect the 7 Chaos Emeralds all the time to become supersonic and save the world.
Then I must find the 7 Millennium Items to seal away the darkness. And say the word.
And there are 7 Triforce Crystals I have to collect to restore the Triforce! And save the world!
Yes, why does it have to be 7 all the time?
I know that you are angry about it, but you have no choice. Now go and find the belt. The first piece is at Termina, north from Hyrule.
I went there when I was a kid. It will be nice to go again.
So what are we waiting for? Let's save the world for one more time!
Yeah! Let's go! Yeah! Why nobody told me that we have to travel by ship to get to Termina?
Because I knew you won't say no.
Yes, but we have a tiny problem.
We don't have a ship!
That can be settled.
And you are?
I am Captain Jack Sparrow, the captain of the Black Pearl. If you pay me, I can go you to Termina, or everywhere else.
Okay, but where is your ship?
Money first. It will cost you 100 rupees. For 3 days of journey, it is a very good price. Let's get going. The ship is over there.
I don't believe we paid for this crap.
Well, at least it's dry.
Come on, guys. Enjoy the journey, and don't forget.
Always look on the bright side of life. Always look on the light side of life. If life seems jolly rotten, there's something you've forgotten, and that's to laugh and smile and dance and sing. When you're feeling in the dumps, don't be silly chumps, just purse your lips and whistle, that's the thing. Hey,
always look on the bright side of life.
Come on.
Always look on the bright side of life.
For life is quite absurd, and death's the final word. You must always face the curtain with a bow. Forget about your scene, give the audience a grin. Enjoy it, it's your last chance anyhow.
So always look on the bright side of death. Just before you draw your terminal breath.
Life's a piece of shit when you look at it. Life's a laugh and death's a joke, it's true. You'll see it's all a show, keep them laughing as you go. Just remember that the last laugh is on you. And
always look on the bright side of life. Always look on the right side of life.
Records available in the foyer. Some of us got to live as well, you know. Alright, it's a lot. Let's get this place up there. Can change this mantle within 3 weeks. What do you think pays for this rubbish? Never make the money back, you know. I told him. I said to him, Bernie, I said, they'll never make that money back.